Here's how you can get amazing product shots like this in 3 easy steps. Step 1, use a TV or a monitor for your background and find free moving backdrops on YouTube. Now you're gonna wanna bring in your RGB lights, and step 2 is to move the lights around while filming to make the background feel 3-dimensional. And step 3 is to use a lazy Susan to get super smooth moving shots for your product. And when you add all of these together, you can get shots like this.